one of the functions of this project. So you can see this LCD can display the ambient temperature in Celsius and Fahrenheit, and it can also display the speed of this bicycle. So let me demonstrate how it works. As you can see, it's displaying the speed. All right.